Welcome to the installation guidance of YB Toner. Today I will teach you how to install TN433. Firstly, prepare our compatible toner cartridges in advance. Then open the front gate and take out the original toner cartridge. Hold on the toner cartridge and shake it horizontally several times. Put the toner cartridges into the printer toner slot in order of color. Finally, close the front gate and the printer can operate normally.